Time for some more Christmas in July packs. Let's see what's in the next one, shall we?